He was a late bloomer, you know. He was about this big around and just a skinny kid. And
oh, there we got Eric Hosmer going to the wall, and that is gone. So a little bit of action here, and maybe we can get Brett Eibner in on the action in a little bit. But guys, he came up in the minor leagues with Eric Hosmer, and so some guys that know each other very well.